Warren Buffett once said, "The more you learn, the more you earn." That is so true.
Look at successful people like Bill Gates, Steve Jobs, Elon Musk, Oprah, Mark Cuban, and any other highly successful human. They are successful because they use their time right. They are successful because they are lifetime learners. They commit to learning new things every single day. Warren Buffett, one of the wealthiest humans on the planet, is famous for reading more than 5 hours every day. Bill Gates reads one book per week. Mark Cuban, 3 hours a day. Oprah, well, she's just obsessed with books. Notice a common theme here? Successful people never stop learning.
Think about this. You have $86,400 to spend every single day. But when the day is over, the money disappears. You can't get it back. Wouldn't you try to spend all of the money before they disappear? Wouldn't you try to use it wisely? Use it as best you could. The sad part is, we only have 86,400 seconds a day, and most people take this time for granted. Most people let this time disappear without a second thought. We never get this time back. We must use it wisely. We must be productive. We must use our time to do things we enjoy, or use it to set up our life so we can spend our future doing more things we want to do. Instead of wasting your time on meaningless things, use it to learn new things.
The time you spend playing video games or partying with your friends will never come back. Once you use that time, it's gone. Forever. Use your time wisely. Read books. Study hard and learn as much as you can. Most people give up on their dreams because it gets too hard. A lot of students stop chasing their dreams because of one failed test. Matter of fact, most students don't even try their best when they take the test because in their mind, they have already failed the test. They stop believing in themselves, and once the belief is killed, the dream is killed. If you have a dream, you must do everything to make it into reality. It doesn't matter how many times you fail a test. Never stop believing in yourself. Life itself is a test. Sometimes you will fail, but the only way you can be a failure is if you stop trying. Whatever dream you have, use all your energy to make it into reality.
Push yourself to become the person you are destined to become. If you want to get results you have never got before, you are going to have to do things you have never done before.
The richest man in the world, Bill Gates, was once asked which superpower he would like to have. The richest man in the world said that he would want the ability to read books faster. Success is not about the money, the fame, or the big house. It's about becoming the best version of yourself.
You will fall down many times on the road to success, but the most important thing is that you get back up. Get back up stronger and wiser than before. Create a mindset that does not allow you to quit or stop believing. If you quit on your dream and give up, you'll never know how great you can be. Never doubt yourself. Doubt kills more dreams than failure ever will.